Hello, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I wanted to share a high bun tutorial that I saw on TikTok. Of course, let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Like, subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. I'm going to begin by brushing all of my hair together up towards the crown of my head. I want my bun to sit high on my head, but more towards the back of the top of my head. Then I'm going to use a hairband to tie the hair into a high ponytail. Now I'm going to divide the ponytail into two equal sections. Then I'm going to braid each section into a 3-strand braid. Starting with one half of the ponytail, I'm going to divide this section into 3 smaller pieces and begin crossing the side strands under the middle strand. I'm alternating between both the left and the right side strands, crossing one side under the middle, then crossing the other side under the middle. Once the braid reaches the ends, I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie it over the bottom of the braid. Then I'm going to repeat those same steps and braid the other half of the ponytail into another 3-strand braid. I'm going to divide this section into 3 smaller pieces and begin crossing the side strands under the middle strand. I'm alternating between both the left and the right side strands, crossing one side under the middle, then crossing the other side under the middle. I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, then crossing the right strand under the middle. And I'm going to work my way down the section of hair, braiding it to the bottom. Then I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie it over the bottom of the braid. Once both braids are done, I'm going to take each braid, then I'm going to cross them over the front of the hairband so they're each wrapped around towards the opposite side. Then I'm going to cross the ends of the braids again at the back of the bun and hold them in place. Now I'm going to use bobby pins to pin the braids against my head. I'm going to pin the back of the bun where the braids cross over one another. I'm also going to slide a pin into the braid on the right side, then another one on the left side so I can remove my hands from where they're holding the hair. Now I'm going to go back over the bun and gently stretch and pull on different sections of the braids to make them fuller so they expand and fill in any gaps between my head and the bun portion of the style. I'm going to use another bobby pin to pin down a section of the braid at the front of the bun, then use another bobby pin at the back so the bun is flush against my head and there aren't any large gaps in the hair. Once that's done, I'm going to take a medium hold hairspray and smooth down the sides of my hair and the bun as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Like, subscribe, click that notification bell as always, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.